Right, he's decided to play an exhibition show now.